another day to pointless drudgery, the soul chipping away of my autonomy, eroding in the race, unsung and underpaid. My colleagues seem to me like saints in superage. We'll be right back.
product of a tortured brain.
Hey, we are back for more Phoenix Rising. Yeah, how we doing today? All right, what was our mission? Defeat Achilles, right? Yeah, let's go. Let us go. We got 600. Okay, and an epic chest on the way. Can I use it? No. Get two more. What about you? Nope. Sohawks. Hello. And whoop. Oh wow, I'm already cast. Oh well. Whee. Might as well just use a potion. Wait, where did the chest go? Oh no. The chest! Wait, wasn't it inside here? Can I check my map? Oh, I passed it! Oh, you stupid idiot. I already passed it. Imagine. Oh. Wait. Whoa, that went through the rocks. What do you mean? Bye bye, pigeon. Oh, that hit me. That's not good. And triple. Bye bye. You can never see me, dude. What do you mean? Bop. Oh, that hit me? What? Come on, attack. Nope. Dodge. See ya. Get by. Oh, one of two, so open one, open two, right? Oh, wait. Drop, drop. Hmm. I have to put something in here. And that something is... you? What about you? Can't shoot through. What about you? Nope. Wait, if it's light, right? It's light. So in the rock would do. So any rock will do, so that's the way to go, right? Just cheat it. There we go. Get you. Get you, game. One down. Alright. And what are you? Same thing? Okay. So literally same thing. Nope. Ugh, have to swim not even 5 feet. You cheated. I cheat the system as drop. As but thank you very much, and open! Bristled helm, let's check out. Damage with combo finishers, yes. I get the Spinyak helmet. We have to do something here. Ha! Kick you, game. Kick you. Go. I see it on the chest. Nice. Chickens. Bye bye. Plop. Catch. Catch. Oh, missed. Catch. Missed. No, don't. Oh, get wrecked, dude. Catch. Oh, he moves. Oh, shoot. Oh! We just canceled each other out. Okay. Catch! No, don't. Hehehe. Right back at you, buddy. No, not the tree. Come on. Wait, what the hell happened? Where is the troll? Wait, what the heck? Why is it back? And it did just enough for the one note. Ay, ay, ay. Bye bye. And open. New weapon, whirlwind. Oh, okay. Is this full? While midair. Okay. Sure. Go. Oh, I see it. Grand entrance. They're sidestepping bosses. How am I getting hit? I'm midair. I'm swimming. Oh, that's terrible. Get out of here, dude. Oh, he teleported back. Nice, easy. I run so far away. Ow! That's stupid. Catch. Chop, chop, chop. Easy. Anything? New. No. Okay. We go up. We go fight Achilles. Lop. Corrupted hero. Oh boy. It's 3 on the difficulty scale. I have no idea what that did. And in. What now? That's what it did. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Nice, easy. Checkpoint? Checkpoint. That's Achilles. No idea what that does. It's all right. We did something. We did something. Oh shoot! No, 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 no. Oof. Oh, they actually wasted energy. Amazing. Hey Tommy, how you doing? Welcome back from the thing. No idea. Is it coming down? Will it come down now? Whew. Okay. Boy. I'm on the way to fight Achilles, by the way. Oh, up we go. Up, 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 up. Nice. Ah, of course, I fell off. Dummy, yeah. Oh, so far away. Come on, come on. All right, back. Back to where I died. Wait, what? Why, you stupid game? Why? God damn it. It's so stupid. Oh, of course. And oh, nearly died. Imagine. All right, go. Oh, I fell. I fell, dude. I fell. Let me heal. And I'm gonna keep the bottle open, so maybe I won't spill it. Grab it. Yes! Awesome. Alright.
Achilles, I am here for you.
Checkpoint. Awesome. Heal. Awesome. Uh-oh. That's not good. Counter Achilles, corrupted hero. I should be blocking those though. Like, trying to parry and not just dodge. Like that. Wait, what? Ow, ow. Do I have anything? No. Alright, throw something again. Pong, 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 pong. Aha! Ow, stupid. Catch! Catch! Oh, that was stupid. Oh, stupid. Oh, what a parry, dude. That was a parry. No, no. Damn it. Ow. That hit me? That hit me, dude. What? Uh-oh, one potion to go. Come on. Dude! Stun! Get stunned, son! Dude! Why only 58? No, no. Ah! Damn it. So touch. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Catch. Alright, I'll heal. Oh, that was terrible, dude. Ow. Catch. Wow. Apollo's arrow does the same damage. What do you mean? That was terrible. Wow. Alright, another 20 minute cooldown for the thing. Easy. First try.
With one final blow, the torment of Achilles came to an end.
Oof. Not bad, not bad. Just walks away, what do you mean? How does he just walk away? Where's my loot? A real heal. Ha! Got him. Crest of Achilles. What does that mean? New. New. Oh. Four crests that are collected, a hidden chamber becomes visible. Alright. Charm Bell, forgot what that is. Alright, go. Get the bird. The birdie. Go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Is it up, up? It's up, up. What do you mean? Why is it that much up? Never mind. Imagine climbing all that. Okay, I can go from here, I guess. Leap. Come on. Look at that. Wait. Wait a minute. I have no idea what this is. And it's more up. Come on, more up. All right, there we go. Phoenix helping a phoenix. Snaps, how you doing, buddy?
You're in bad shape.
You just missed it. I fought Achilles and I won. First try.
Well, so am I.
Phoenix, stay away from that thing.
What are you doing here?
I saw the lightning strike. Naturally, I came right away to finish the job.
Easy kills are a specialty of mine.
Why am I not surprised?
Huh.
Well, I'm saving the bird, and I won't take no for an answer.
No, it's a creature of Typhon. Wait, I'm having a vision. You're going to say,
but it needs our help.
Then I'll say, it's just waiting to kill us as soon as it has the chance. Then you'll say,
Hermes, please, don't make me blackmail you. I'll tell Hera what you did. Then I'll say,
you wouldn't. But I know deep down you would, so I agree to help you.
Those camera cuts.
All the while, looking for an opportunity, as soon as you let your guard down, to strike.
No.
Well, you got me cornered, kid. For now. Since Typhon brought that thing out of Tartaros, you'll need food from down there to revive it. The same food Hades fed to Persephone. Seeds of the dead.
The dead.
I only know of one on the island.
Then I'm going to get that seed. Sit tight.
Me or the bird? Because I don't think that thing can sit.
Aye, aye, aye. Find the seed of the dead. Can I walk on it? Yes. Aye, aye, aye. Anything? Whoa! Whoa! Hello! Why does it have a health bottle like that? Yeah, I know where I'm going. Right back at you, buddy. What kind of damage is that? That's nothing! Alright, let's go! Oh, I missed. That's half my HP, dude. That's half my HP, dude. Yeah, beat each other up. Oh! Dude, that's half my HP. I missed. What a dummy. Bro, just heal. That's a laser aura. Oh, he ran away? Okay. No, you don't run away. Okay. Come here, you. One on one. They are infused with something. Because they just usually are weak. Me, you. Check by. Oh! Fall damage! I didn't know they can get fall damage. Oh, dude, how are you dodging that? Fuck! Your story has ended, it's basically one life. Dying to a slug, yuck. Please, only you. What the hell was that? Oh, he finally saw me. Catch. Bonked on the head. Can I actually kill him? Boy, I guess not. I got two shot. Well, basically one shot. Gates of Tatos. Yeah, they get their HP back. Alright, not time then, I guess. I guess not the time. Sucks. Well, Valley of Eternal Spring. Up, we go up. What the hell is that thing? What kind of a spider monkey is this? Dude, not even that takes damage. The other two guys got yeeted out. Okay, half my HP though. Dude, can you die or what? Ow. Ow. Wow, okay. So everyone's fucking ridiculous here. That's fine, it's off. Okay. So I have to get up while avoiding everyone. Yeesh. Wait. Oh, that's why. It's his island. Right. Okay. That's why. That's why everyone's so strong. I'm not here, don't look at me. Do not look at me. Hello. Seed of the dead. I'm flying away, I'm flying away. Easy. Wow, nothing. Amazing. Wait, it's up there again. Can I cast it out too? No. Sucks. Come on. Yeah, good luck. What are you? What are you actually? Nice. Got him.
Hey, proud guy, I've got the
seed. Dead.
I'm sorry, kid. Come on, we'll go get some drumsticks. They're on me.
Drumsticks. Well, the chicken's dead. Nice. And alive.
Oh, well, that makes things easy. We got the drumsticks right here.
Yeah, baby.
Woohoo! You're alive! Hey there, proud fellow.
Kind of a stuck-up, rare-breed Typhon lit on fire, huh?
If you please, Your Excellency.
Ha! Nice bow.
I'm going to name him Phosphor. After Phosphorus, the Morning Star.
Nope.
Phosphor says that he's still weak and needs to regain more strength.
How do you speak, bird?
He'd like to offer to help you on your journey to repay the debt for saving his life. He, also loves the new nickname. Like, really loves it. Don't you, Phosphor?
I told you this was the right decision.
Helping an evil undead bird? Brilliant. I take it all back. You were totally on the money. That beautiful bird is offering to take us to Daedalus's secret treasure room.
No noise. The genius inventor who built this island.
The one and only. He says there's a pile of Electrum with my name on it.
What do you mean, my, your
oh,
name on
it? Yes. There's also a second seed of the dead that can make Phospho stronger than ever.
Would you look at that? Doing good deeds results in good deeds in return. Who would have thought?
Is that a trick question? Because the answer is clearly no one.
I zoom in.
So, there are two clues that lead to this treasure room we need to find. And by we, I mean you. One is near the Dracon Bones, the second is near the aqueduct. Isn't that right, Phosphor?
Nice.
I told you, he adores his new nickname, right?
Sure. A bolt from the blue. Eagle eye. Ay ay ay. How far away is it? Jesus, what? What about new? What? Extend a helping hand to get a friend for a lifetime. A very fiery friend. Creates one stamina orb. On hit with Phosphor's attack. Alright. I'll take it. Now what? No, wait. Wait a minute. Why are you glowing? Oh, didn't it? Oh. Oh. Okay. I couldn't do that yet. That was stupid. Alright, tears of milady. Go. Hello. We're killing that guy. Oh, three. Okay. Stop that. 400 only? What do you mean? Wait, he has a silver on his thing. Suck it. That rock is moving so slow. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Whoa! 400! No, no. Bonked on his head. Bye-bye. And now I am proud owner of another Ambrosia, dude. Easy, plus one. Is that it? The shiny? Is that the shiny? Is it the shiny? It's not the shiny. Quest zone. It's over there, I guess. Because that's where the enemies are, dude. Ah! What are those? More shiny. Then Elo, the Storm Swift. Oh boy. Another boss. Let's go, I guess. Let's go. I did not think this was gonna be the day of boss fighting. Or boss killing. Guest. Alright, here we go. Oh, nowhere close. Dude, not even close. What do you mean? You wanna come closer or what? Ow! Stupid chicken! Stupid chicken! Stupid chicken. Alright, I think that's how I'm gonna have to fight him. Yeah! Dude, you charge another attack, so move. There you go. Is this the whole fight? That's gonna be boring as balls, dude. Oh shoot, there's another one! Uneven terrain. That hit me. That hit him. No, don't. Ah, come on! Whew. Yes! Got a stun. No! Catch, stupid chicken. Catch. There we go. There we go. Yes. There we go. Easy. Easy rock throw. Easy rock throw. No. Dude, I missed all three of my shots. Oh. Wait, I can do this. Can I do this? Why can't I do this? Anything? Nope. Ah, come on. Yes, easy. Whoo. Storm Swift. What did I get? Quiet Wings of the Rebels. Okay, sure. What does that mean? Literally nothing. Just looks ugly. What? Wait a minute. It's not even the quest zone. Oh, you stupid game. And why can I get it? I defeated the guy. What do you mean, game? Got my myself a Umex? What's a Umex? Five bags of marshmallows. Don't die. What's the first thing? Tell me. Oh, hello.
Typhon had cruelly left the tears Aphrodite cried for her.
Lost juice of some sort. Okay.
The very place Adonis was locked away from.
That poor go-go boy. Boo-hoo, please. I was just down in the underworld with Hades for nearly a month, and let me tell you. It's slaves.
So that's where you were during the Typhon attack.
I had to sample the new Lethean wine vintage. You know how it is. I kept forgetting to leave.
If I throw it, will it break? It breaks. Put it down. We're gonna see God tonight. Coconuts and pineapple. Oh, that sounds nice. Okay, that's one. Shima broke the other rock. Stupid. Why do I go up? Why up? Ananas like normal people. Close enough. Catch, catch, catch! Catch. They have silver board, that means they're stronger than me, but not by much, I guess. Hoo-hoo, dodge. Dodge, 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 dodge. Ah! Ruined my combo, dude. Oh! I'm 1 HP, literally. Eat, 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 eat. There we go, 400 damage. Come on, 120, 120! And send one. Eh. Dodged and kick by. Whew. Matt, what the hell was that?
I will make you perfect. You will suffer. It will be worth it.
The fucking rock! Stupid game. So how am I supposed to drop the rocks off? Nope. At a run. Good enough, I guess. Good enough, right? Good enough. Wait. All right, this is either gonna be smart or stupid. Come on, break, 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 break. Dude, break. Dude, break. It was extremely smart. Look at me, the genius. Easy. Pop. Now what? And open. Nice. Wait, what? Wait, what? Is this not the vault? Is this not the vault, dude? What? Quest zone, yes, I'm in quest zone. Huh? What do you mean, game? What do you mean? I'm literally here. Bro, cry then. Bro. What do you mean, game? Was that not it? What is this? Is this it? That might cost me. What are you? Three of those, right? Right. Get anything? Alright, let's go jump down there. Activate. Okay, that's one down, I guess. Right? That's one down? That's one down. Awesome. Easy. Wait, what? Now what? We up, going up, 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 up. That's two, nice. How do I get three? Anything here again? No. Dude, stop climbing on stuff. No. 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 I'm outside, maybe? Oh, free ambrosia. Got him. Another one. Something's here, right? How do I access it? Wait, that's the door. So how do I access this? Could it be from down below? No, because I'm dead over here. Come on. Nope. Nope. Why does that look like a breakable wall? Does it look like that? Kinda does, right? Kinda does, eh? So I need a rock. Can I get a rock? How do I get a rock? Down. No. Put it down. Put it down now.
My perfection will Jesus. Wash above this land.
Alright, here goes nothing. Hey, got him. Hey, easy. Oh shoot, I have to go in there. Plump. All right. One. Calliope's distress, right? No. Nope. You. No. What do you mean? Nope. All right. Oy, oy, oy. Alright, you. No. Stupid game. What game of chance, dude? That's so stupid. Which one I didn't try? Oh, okay, good enough. Only four, good enough. Catch, nice. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. 16? Wow! Who thought of these puzzles? Oh wow, of course. What? Hey, how does this work? I have no idea. What's the logic between to get them? They're all the same. They're all the same. So what's the logic? Don't tell me it's gonna be 25 next. It's gonna, it's even worse, it's, oh yeah, it's in fire. No comment on that one. It's 25, how? One, two. I'm dead here. I have no idea. Why and how? One, two, three. One, two, nope. Oh, I didn't step on the third one. Bro. One, two, three. One, two, one. Nice. And I almost got hit again. One, two, three. One, two, you. Boy. One, two. Of course. One, two, three, one, two, one, one, three, two, two, one. Of course. What's the damn logic? I have no idea. What is the logic on these puzzles? Oh, don't tell me it's gonna be more. I don't like it. I won't like it if it's more.
As a tear of love, and so no tear had ever been as heavy as this.
Ay, ay, ay.
A tear from the broken heart of the goddess of love.
Like Aphrodite is the first person to ever go through a breakup.
Zeus, it wasn't a breakup. He died.
He ditched.
True.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. No, but that's 4x4. Huh. No, that's not it. No way. No, that's not what happened. That's not what happened at all. Give me the Zeus. Plus one. Hey, got him. Plop. Easy.
Phoenix could have sworn the tears Aphrodite shed for Adonis somehow weighed heavier when brought out of the underworld.
I did it, but did get the chest, of course. Alright, one of two, you two. Okay, fast travel? Fast travel. Wait, potion craft, gimme. Oof. Just enough. No, I don't want to watch it. Go. Cool. Ay, ay, ay. What are you? Loot. Oh, another axe. All right. Wait, what? Yeah, whatever. What was this? Oh, yeah, it's the powers. What do you dodge? Oh, nah, it's fine. Wait, I need 6, I have 4. Come on, bro, come on. Alright, either here or here. Let's go. This one's closer, so go. Epic chest as well. Wee. I'm just above, that's why. And it's below. Oh shoot, we only got hit anyway. Plop. Oh shoot. Ow. Plop. Nope. Oh, shoot. Catch. Should I heal? I should. Ah, damn it. Why didn't I dodge that one? Damn it. Hoo. What a dodge. Come on. Nice damage. Oh, you're stunned. Okay. Whew. All right. Let's go. Where's my chest? And why is it below? Where below, game? Here below. Back is already stunned. Goodbye. Deflect the laser back at him. Double kill. Bye. Oh, it's one. Where's two? There's two. Pop, plop. Alright, I need a heavy. Need a rock. Give me a rock. Is this heavy? Does this count as heavy? And. No, only kind of heavy. So I need a second rock. That's a rock. Run! Run, son! Go inside, please. Fit? It fit. Cool. Don't break. So don't break. I'm overqualified. It's 1 point. What? What do you mean? What do you mean it's too it's two heavy rocks. Oh no. All right, let's go. Go. So slow, dude, so slow. All right, am I overqualified now? Stupid. Eh, worked out. Good enough for me. And open. Love's embrace. Show me. Can sneak to get an extra ingredient. Sure. Good enough. Yep. Why are you climbing this? Go. Go, moose, go. Oh, I actually picked it up. Amazing. What's over here? Oh, same one. Come on, man. It's a Minotaur. You don't see. Go back to sleep, Mr. Minotaur, go back to sleep. Whoa, he fast. Chop. Oh, he actually hit? What do you mean? Stupid. No! Well, one thing good. Yeah, keep hitting it. Keep hitting your guy, dude. Oh, shit. I got iframes. He got iframe. See ya, son. Nice. Oof. Bye. Stupid tail wag. Bye. And open. Resistance. What's the door open? Charge shot inflicts 175 stun and knocks back small enemies. Yes, please. Yes, please. Alright, next. Easy. I love it that it auto picks up. Even from up there. Stupid chicken in here. Okay, bye. Bye. I'm gonna bet this is it.
Phoenix carefully approached the vault guarded by boars. Boars not unlike the one that mauled Adonis to death.
You sure Adonis wasn't bored to death?
Bored.
To one of your stories?
Stupid. Stop! How did I miss? Nice, I love it. Woo! Okay, bye. I love it. It actually knocks back the enemies. Easy. What now? What are you? Well, it says 50, right? Drift. How do I go inside, dude? I have to smash it. I have to smash. Give me rock, maybe? Give rock. Nail. 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 Easy. Wait, what? Oh, I hit the tree and it falls down. Good enough for me. What if I hit it? Oh, okay. Thanks, game. Adonis's fall. Whoa! All right. Next time I should just watch for what I need to do. And Angry Birds. Still supposed to do something here. Go away. No! Go away. Oh, I can't pick it up, right. I guess this wasn't it yet. Nope. Come on. That did nothing. Oh, wait. It did something. Ayy! Easy. That's what I needed to do. Easy. Smart Tetris, dude. What the heck? Got him. Easy. More of the same, okay. Just stand right over here and don't move. And don't move. Ugh, this is ugly. They're splitting apart now. And go. It got stuck over there, what do you mean? What? It didn't even bonk right. And go. Look at that. It got stuck. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, I did it. Okay. Like, tripled it. Don't you dare. Imagine doing it, but not meaning to. No. Not yet. Just land, dude. And catch. Nice. Whoa, that's a lot of blocks. A lot of stone blocks. Recycle. Always recycle, kids. Remember that. Always recycle. Ah, missed one. And more. And go. Whee, look at that. Let the guy go. And go. Nice. Ah, missed. Go! And go. And go. Ah, chest missed. Nice. And oh, that's right on target, but not enough juice. And go. Oh, but it touched it. It's touching it. Touch. More touch. Please touch. It even double tapped. Oh, that's terrible. There we go. But I need one over here as well. Can I park it over here? Just park it, right? Ooh. Nope. Sucks. Oh, okay, I need one over there as well, okay. So, go. Good? Oh, look at that. Easy. So, how do I get up there then? Are you out of your mind? I have to jump from here to there? Are you kidding me? What? Alright, this helps a bit, I guess. Alright, stand still. For a platform game, this does not have good platform, just saying. I'm just saying. Oh, I'm actually done. Now I just need to get up there. Whew. Drink. Actually got it. Look at that. Here, easy.
That marked the tragic final moments of Adonis. The love Aphrodite felt for him would never.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
All right. She was sad.
She was sad. I get it. And give me the Zeus. That's number 5, right? No, number 4. Yeesh. Plop. Easy.
Though a boar may have bested the mortal Adonis, the
one
guarded by boars did not best our mortal hero.
There's that smile again. Enjoying yourself?
Yes.
Always. Except when that eagle is eating my liver.
Oh, that's when I'm enjoying myself.
I've been there. Go. Go, 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 go. And I've been here. Go, 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 go. Ay, ay, ay. Mount, go. Oh, shoot. Ambrosia over there. Ah, I have to get it. Ow! Stupid bear. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not cool, dude. bonk, bonk. Can you do damage, please? No! Did I heal or did I... the thing pop? I think I healed. I think I healed. Stop taking my hits from me. Goodbye. I'm getting eaten alive. Oh, that was stupid. Come on. There we go. Easy. Click, click, bonk. Whew, nice. Well done. Oh, there are more rocks over here. Ambrosia, go! It's number 5. We need one more. The reveal. Alright, let's go with the chest. Stop the attack. Okay, bye. I didn't get hit. Bye. Oh, wait, the Phoenix actually targeted the other guy. Awesome. Kick you. What am I supposed to do here? Cabbages?
Do you know why roses are red? I'm about to find out. When the boar mourned Adonis, Aphrodite cried over his body in a meadow filled with flowers. Her tears mixed with Adonis' blood and painted the flowers red.
Oh, hell, oh, hell. Dude, can I hit? Zoomies! Enter the encounter area, of course. Whoa! Shockwaves. We didn't agree to this, Mr. Ball. I dodged. Did I dodge? Stunned. Get stunned, son. Do I have anything? Nope. Run. Come on. Nope. stop getting hit. Zoomies, go. Ooh, yo. Oh, 439. Oh, yeah. Oh, stun, stun, stun. Nice. Eat, eat arrow with face. No, no. Nope, 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 nope. That never touched me. Never, ever, ever. No, we don't. Plop, plop, plop. Yes. Plop. Dude, do damage, please. Nope, 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 nope. I'm out of here. Tank it. Easy. Easiest boss of my life. Can't buy bacon.
I can still hear the screams of mortals.
Whew.
Fleeing. Well, the Caledonian
Phosphor of Love, the Lovebird. Wait, what? Ooh. Okay. Yes. A parrot. We got a parrot.
Their countryside and destroyed all their harvests, all because King Onias forgot to make an offering to Artemis.
Do you know why violets are blue? The flowers held their breath, waiting for you to finish one of your stories.
What's with this, though? What are you? I've been told that I used to actually do these as a kid. Alright, so... I mean, I've been told. This and that, right? Now wait a minute. Wait, can I move just one? No. What is that the end of? So that's those two are on the right side, and that's the bottom, and switch those two, right? Right? There we go. Hey, look at that, smart. Look at that. Brain. Acquired brain. Brain acquired. Ow. I got headshotted. Look at that, 6 coins.
Adonis would have been wise.
As brain.
Spent so much time with Aphrodite. She had many jealous lovers.
Yeah, well, she wasn't in love with his brains.
He couldn't best the boar sent by jealous Ares. But when a sad Aphrodite poured nectar
but now here
his wounds, out sprang the gorgeous anemone flower, a symbol of new life.
How do I get inside here? Wait. I can't carry these, so something is amiss. Just stack it. No. Damn it. So stupid. Oh no. I have no idea. I actually have no idea. Let's go to Adam. Let's go to the vault. Up. Up.
Adonia. Ah! The smelliest of festivals. Totally appropriate for Adonis. He didn't belong with Aphrodite. She was better than him.
Adonia was a celebration of women's self-expression.
Self-expression, yikes.
They would dance on the rooftops, bringing scented plants like fennel and cabbage to their parties. In the spirit
do
of
I get
Adonia,
to kill someone?
Isn't it Aphrodite's choice who she loves?
Not when it's rotten, like that smell.
And yet, the women of these villages let it waft from the rooftops, year after year.
What are you?
Maybe the freedom to make the choice is what matters.
The root is something, right?
Phoenix would have to participate in the festival to open up to Adonia if the vault itself was to open.
That little turn of phrase and you light up like a pomegranate tree. Oh, I see you, Prometheus.
You have your pleasures and I have mine.
Nope. All right, I need rock. I have no idea why the cabbages are here though. Why are the cabbages here? There's no way I can make that, right? Well, looks like I can. All right, go. Or not. Don't fall. Damn it. Don't fall, dude. What do you mean? You can stand perfectly still, dude. Go. Oh, that was even worse. Come on, off the wall. Go. And off the wall. Nope. Alright, let me just go up there then. Did I miss anything over here though? Wait a minute. Oh, I was just here. No. Stupid. Stupid, 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 stupid. I was just here. Breakable. Well, the rock is. I'm not in quest zone anymore. What? Go. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Nice. Get stunned, son. Nice. 51 hits. No. Amazing. Oh, OK. Okay, if I can actually carry those from here, then something's amiss, like something's up. Did it break? No. Put down, put it down. God, this is so stupid. Hey, let's put the cabbages so it just opens up. What do you mean, game? What do you mean? Alright, Aphrodite's bewilderment. Bewilderment. You don't have yet. Is it a dash that I don't have? No, never mind. Boop. Got him. Too smart for you. Oh, ooh. Wait. That never hits me. The fuck? Oh, it hits the chest though. Oh, boy. Okay. Okay, game. Oh, gassed. But wait a minute. Uh-oh. Ah, shortcut. Easy. Bonk. Nice. Oh, hello. Nice. So I don't need the stuff. The boxes. Go. Nice. Oh, that's it. Look at that. I made it.
Deep within the vault, Phoenix found one of the tears.
Nice.
Aphrodite shed over Adonis.
I really don't think Adonis was worth all this crying. It was just a pretty face.
Hmm. There you go. Gimme. And gimme. No. What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? Bro, can you just stand, please? Whew. Oh, no. Bro. Huh? No, not this way. Why are the these two here though? Yeah, I can't reach that far. Oh shoot. I can't reach it. Wait, what? Huh? Is this why I don't have the... Good enough, I guess. Whoosh. Okay. Throw. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Bro, what do you mean? That's half, and that's you, right? Got it? Yes! Look at that. Made it. And got it. Yeah, boyo. Easy clap. Been at lightning, bye-bye. Number 5. Yeah, buddy.
Phoenix left the vault victorious.
Breached the vault.
Smelling.
Any shortcuts here? Got us some love. No, I didn't want to do that. Breach these nuts. Ha! Fuck you. Damn it. Are you still gonna talk or did I
With all three tears collected, oh. Phoenix set off to shrivel Aphrodite's most stubborn root and open her vault. Yes.
Too easy, forget it.
Alright, let's go. Well, I missed some dialogue. It's fine. Bro. Ah! Land on my, on the mount. I'm mounted. Hold up. Hold up. No, 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 no. Don't be scared, don't be scared, don't be scared. Why is the camera resetting, dude? Hydraulics noises, yep. Just come here, you. It died. Let me tame you, stupid animal. How do I tame? Options. Controls. Wow. It literally says nothing. Walk, auto movement. Oh, maybe it's walk, not crouch. Okay. I'm calm. I approach you slowly. Hello, Cyclops. Oh, come on. Approach me. No, don't be scared, dude. Oh, screw that. What are you hiding, fat fuck? Got him. I can't believe it's only that much, so little damage. Bye. It's my mounts, come on. Get over here. Why are they scared, damn it? I just want a new mount. Come on. No. No, come on, no. Look at this. Just walk over to me. Damn it. Ah, screw you then. Wait, what? Golden at what? I didn't know that could happen. Ah, screw that. Screw the new mount. I'm happy with my moose. By happy, I mean that's it's the first thing I got. So I have to be. Hello. No, you don't see me. Hello. Stealth attack, go! Catch. How did I get actually hit by that? Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bonk, bonk. Gaia soul, okay. Woo! Oh, that's stupid. The other guy, I aimed at the ball, by the way, and not the not the Cyclops. Okay, bye. One. Nope. Goodbye. Oh, stupid you. And bye. Stand up, baby. Yeah, baby. Let's go. And I have a build up, it's nice. Oh no! Oof. Good thing it's shallow water. Holy balls. Would have died. Let's go. And
hoping to shrivel the root to unblock the vault, Phoenix sprinkled the tears.
Sprinkled. Catch.
No. No. Adonis, my love. Why does my mind dwell on you? What's happening to me?
Oops. I'd better go find Aphrodite.
Oh, come on.
Aphrodite really loved Adonis.
Crying shame. 200, okay.
Yes, Adonis meant the world to her. I let that boar kill him.
You did what?
I mean, oh, yeah. I didn't kill him, but I didn't try to save him either. I didn't listen to Aphrodite.
Oh, I fell. Oh, come on. Go. Wait, why is she here all of a sudden? Hermes.
Aphrodite, please. Just tell me what's wrong.
Well, I appreciate that you were trying to help me. There was really no need to trouble yourself.
I just thought if we could move the root, I could get
you. I can move the root any time I want.
Wait, what? Why is the water boiling?
Well, since you watered my roots with the sea foam, that is. So, thank you. But there is no need to concern yourself.
I saw a lightning and it hit something.
Wait. I've been putting up with all this. The tears.
For
no reason? You're undead to me.
Hermes, on my fetish jealousy.
Who's the plant?
Self-absorbed beliefs. Locked away. Why would I ever want to be reunited with them?
Sure, you weren't the most charitable person, but that's not everything. Remember all the fun we had gossiping about the other gods? Making fun of the ugly Sasha's head or wears to parties?
Uh-oh.
That bastard Sash made her look like a shriveled carrot. No, no. It was all time wasted. I should have been more. I never measured up.
What in Hades are you talking about, never measured up? Who's
what's she talking about?
I can't imagine.
It's no use. She won't hear reason. Try insulting some other gods.
Yes.
No, it would only be
how about measure, you know?
Acts of charity are all good and necessary.
9999.
Her spice made the world.
Went through a seal.
She had a zing to things, you know? She literally changed the world. I mean, she started the Trojan War, and all so she could be named the most beautiful. That's it. I don't know if we have time to.
9mm. Bang, bang.
No, no. We'll bring her the prize her vanity won her. Something she wanted so much, she let the world go to war for it.
If that's she what she did, said.
Maybe she'll want her old zing back. The apple of discord. The apple of discord.
Send me the apple on discord.
As soon as I can. Good. She's boring right now. I can't make one remark about what Persephone is doing with her hair before she starts prattling on about the needy. I miss the old Aphrodite.
Oof. Recover the apple of discord. Wow, 1300. Wait, they had discord in ancient Greece? Looks like it, dude. And all the way over there, no! And I can't fast travel anywhere. Gaia's soul. Wait, what? Did I go there yet? I fast travel here. Amazing tip, by the way. They should have had these nuts. Oh, this is Gaia's soul? Wait, what? And there's nothing here. What? What? What do you mean, game? So what's the point of this? Towel. Alright, guys. 2.5 hours have passed. It's soon my bedtime. We did good today. Defeated a two. No. Was it two? Four. One legendary boss. So that's good. Back to the goddess of love then. Hot milk before bedtime. GG's. No, not milk. No milk. I don't have milk at home. Not where I wanted to go anyway. But it's closer. And we're going over there, I guess. Way over there. Yeah, something like that. Alright, save it up. Like usual. Oh, alright. Yes. Wait a minute. And I think I got something. You, blessings. Oh no. Ah, well. Anyway. Yeah, thanks for coming. I'll see you Friday, I guess. Because tomorrow I'm going out drinking. Beer. Lots of beer. So yeah, Friday, earlier time. Like 4 p.m. instead of 7. So yeah, thanks for coming. I'll see you Friday. Bye-bye.